Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Coalescence by ĐūšR2ķ. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the video. Description. A map involving two cubes. My first mono portal release, 7 out of 10. No ninja glitch or cube toss required or permitted. Dropping a cube from a height doesn't count as tossing. Alright. All moves are easy to execute. If something seems hard, you're probably doing it wrong. Moon signage is for anti-trapping and not part of the solution. Okay. Purple fizzles block the player and portals. Objects pass through. Green fizzles block objects. Player and portals pass through. Portals aren't cleared when the player passes through. The music is from Port Stories Mel. And thanks to Nobody, No One, and Atom for playtesting. Have fun. I will try my very best. Sneak peek there of the... Interesting opening area. Maybe I should have put a portal on there and gone through. Did not think about that, did I? Alright, we're going this way. Oh. We've seen this setup before, haven't we? Yes. Okay. Here lies number one. Numero uno. That did a thing. My question is, what thing did it do? Oh, it turns on... Alright, it's cube dropper. Excellent. Alright. Stage one complete. That's reset. Moon is reset. Gotcha. Okay, so that must be behind glass. That is an exit requirement. That is another exit requirement. Right, so at this moment in time, I don't know why that didn't work before, but it didn't, so, anyway. I have a hunch that that's probably a thing I'm going to want to do. Come through here before, did I? Okay, so that's maybe number two. So let's put the cube back on the button.
It's just the other way around. Let's take us through here. So, okay, go through here. It's an angled panel. Well, yeah, that just lets me go back to that area. Oh! Alright, there is something I can do here. How do I get back? Oh, this way. For some reason, when I first came up like that ramp, I thought that was like an area that I couldn't like come back down. So, oh, look at that! I'd already positioned that correctly. All right, so let's go through here. I do believe. I can see it from here. Oh, but I can't put portal shots through there. Alright, well. Thought process is flawed. My idea there was I was going to... I can still see it. I don't think I can because of that. Gonna get that laser coming out of here, shooting across to there to do that. Just seemed like it was the right thing to do. I don't understand what that's for. So yeah, I'm now stuck. Unless... maybe not. Alright, let's imagine this was probably oriented. do that. Okay. Huzzah, I done did a thing. Why is that lit though? What does that do? Oh. No. I don't understand. I think I just did, but why did I do it? Nothing's changed over here. So I need laser coming out of there, going through there, also going through there, right? I should save. Thought would happen. See, that's a thing I done, but I don't know why I did it. I honestly thought it was for this. Guess not. So, where even is 3? Well, 3 was this panel over here, wasn't it? That's right. So that was the thing I did, but I don't know why I did it. So, I have an idea of how I might get this in here. So, I want to say, like, get that in there. What I mean is, get that in there whilst. Oh, I mean, don't worry. So. But then I would need to clear that. I think my second portal gets cleared though, does it? Here's what I was going to suggest doing. If I could clear the other portal, I could have placed that in there, and then as it fires, but that's not going to work. I would have to use a floor portal, which I don't appear to have any. It's not that I don't have any floor portals. It's that I can't use any floor portals. So, I'm a little bit miffed. I genuinely don't know what to do at the minute. I also think it's fair to say, as nice as they look, the antlions are a little bit confusing. Like that, I don't know what that does. These ones, they're all like going over to here. There. Is that controlled by that button there, or that button there, or... I don't know. Would I have been better off... I was going to say, would I have been better off to use the funnel, try and keep the funnel for a start, but... work. See, that I think just gives me the cube. That's step one. Which I get, and I understand. So then, part of step two, I take the cube over here. I'll put that there. That's not what I do. That was what I did. So I do this. Let's go into there. Then I do that. Which does that? What now? See, step three is this one, but don't understand what that does. Or what I meant to do next. Oh, wait a second. Less. Maybe. Just maybe. That's all lined up. That's the only thing I can think. But I need to go round the merry-go-round. Because I need the laser. Can't shoot that over there. See, now I've just screwed myself. But just let me theorize this really quickly. So what I actually want is me in here with the cube, and then I can take the cube through here with me like this, place it on there, then I'm going to do this. Yes, and for some reason that's also now cleared my other portal. I have no idea why that did that, but that is what we need to do. I'm out of time right now though, so I will pick this up real soon. Howdy doody, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with Coalescence by ĐūšR2ķ. So where I left off, only moments for you guys, was we deduced. We need to get this in there, we need to get up there, and then when that goes up there and that comes down, it respawns the cube and hunky dory, everything works and it clears our portal. And why I was getting so confused yesterday is I kind of overlooked this part of the outline here, so I'm guessing that and that flips the panel, clears the portal. And then I think the logic I had yesterday, whereby if I rotate the portal with the cube and a portal under the cube and then rotate it, run through here, that will then basically make the cube fall through here, pop this button, and we should be able to do things and stuff and stuff and things. So that's what we need to do. So we need to do that and a laser. That's not what I want to do. That's a fantastic start. Alright, so I need to keep that there. Oh wow, really? That's not where I expected that to happen. Or want that to happen, but hey ho. So alright, so let's just try and do this for a start. We're going to rotate the doofree whatsy thingy-majig. That's a one. That's a two. That's a three. Oh, I think I might have done it fractionally too early. Get it through there. Yes. Okay. Oh, actually, I'm being dumb. I'm being dumb. I could just do this. This. Aim at this one. And then once it comes through here, it will then respawn the cube anyway, so go back through here, stand on here. That's a one, that's a two, that's a three. That should now have given me Happy days. Alright, then. Do that. Seriously? I picked that up through there in time. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, now I can pick up this cube. Aim it somewhat in this direction. My fantastic cube aiming skills, which are second to none. Alright, so, pop a save there. Fantastic. So now I should have only one portal, which I do. So now I drop this down here. Anyway, we'll do. And then I need to go back to the start. Oh, take me back to the start. Then, I'm going to place this portal here. Nothing should happen to ĐūšR2ķ. Because we have no orange portal. Okay. Didn't wait long enough. There we go, fantastic. So there was a timer. Okay. Save. Well, we can't go back that way. Ah. So this is where we can start to use the funnel. Okay. So, not quite sure how we get rid of that. This is all new territory. What do I do now? Should that button not be active? I don't know. Well, we have a way back into there at least. I'm done. Maybe not. Yeah, that's not right. That would be considered ninja, in my opinion. So I think what I need to do... I need to time it so that I can get through to the other side, basically. I think is all I need to do. There must be a way, though, using the screen that I can judge this. Alright, as soon as that is shot in there, I'm going. There we go. Okay. So I have a cube back. I don't know if I meant to do that or not, but I'll take it for now. I can't go across there. Can go over there though. I would assume I need this over here. Could be wrong. Alright, so it's a big timing game. You want me to play a big timing game? I guess, yeah. Next time. So I would now need to get across to there. Need that one there. Full reset isn't even there. A bit harsh. That's the thing I can do. At the minute, it's the only thing I can see to do. Because then I would do... And where's X again? That's X. Oh, shite. Whoopsie. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Oh, crap. I didn't save at all. Oh wow, I can't even do this now. Almost. No! Oh my god. I'm making a terrible, terrible hash of this. Yeah. That's not intended. So that does nothing. I'm sure I can recall this cube. That's all good. Then, how does one get back to over here? Oh, hold on. Same place. So now that's not being what is it controlling this fizzler? Oh, it's that. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Keep you in the rim of the portal there when I do that. I genuinely don't think this is the solution. But being me, I just like keeping trying the same thing over and over again. So I think this is just like an extended ant line, right? So I think it's to that, but then it carries on to that and that, which is why I was getting a bit confused. So yeah. But I'm sure when I was wait, see, this is what confused me. Why did that turn on in the first instance? Is it this button then? But it's not a toggle button. See, if I do that and that, that now doesn't open. So I would have to hit that. All right, so next question. Do I gain anything? Do I actually gain anything then? Alright, let's rewind to here. A moment. Alright, so can I do anything differently from this side? So come across to here. See, I would need a cube. Oh, okay. That's different. All right, so let me just replay that again, just to make sure I didn't cheat in any way, shape, or form. All right, so I'm gonna go back to this over here. So we're down here. We're down the rabbit hole. We're gonna save here. Save. All right, so. Watch where it's firing. In a minute. Go. Okay. Okay. So that waits. Waits for the shot. Okay. I'm saving. We got that cube legitimately now, which I'm much happier about. Okay, so from here, I want to do that. Then do this. So I'll block that from being recalled, but it should keep that open, right? In theory. Then I replace... Yes. Excellent. Okay. Save that. Okay, now I can take this one through here, because that's like effectively being bootstrapped, right? Yeah, I would have liked to have said that would do that, but the laser's got to come from that end, I think. So it then just runs all the way down. I mean, I'd assume there's a cube swap involved, but I don't know for sure. But at the same time, I've run into a problem. And that problem is... I now don't have a way I need to keep a port on the other side. So possibly a cube shop isn't possible. or not needed. Well, it's not possible. I think I need to go back a bit here, even further. So, we'll get rid of that. And we had... this set up, right? All right, back to here. All right, off we go. Okay. Right, so I need to go there. Go to the next one. Go to there. Now do it. Okay. That's what I want. Then, all I need to do it's not what I wanted. Maybe I lied. Momentarily victory. Alright, well, I can see that surface from here. That's fine. So this allows me to go back over to here. Can't do that. Can't do it. Anyway. Okay. So, now. Do this. Over to here. And we need to block this. I don't think what I just undid, then and redid, then actually achieved anything. So, it's a shame. Just trying to think if there is a way. Effectively, all I want to do is... I need to rotate that portal gun from this side. No! No! Oh man. That's what I wanted. Alright, I can get this over here now. This could be the way I swap the cubes. If at all a cube swap is required. Uh-huh. Or we could just do that. And I'm going to take that. Okay, so that was a that's probably the hardest mono puzzle I've ever played. It's like a full-on difficulty of your normal maps, but only with one portal. But yeah, up to like the point I recorded previously, I'd pretty much worked out that bit. This second half, though, was just as tricky. Until I realized, obviously, I could use the screen to like judge where I came out, and yeah, and then to like time this shot here. Fantastic, man, buddy. Really, really like that one. That's going straight into my favorites. Yeah, hopefully there was just that one little thing where you can kind of break it by jumping through there. I'm not really sure, even doing that, what that would achieve, but yeah. Even the solution was completely different to what I thought. I thought I'd need a portal over there, but yeah. Fantastic stuff, buddy. Fantastic stuff indeed. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.